On the power stone, other than the realism that's there, like, you can see that Lillian's stabbing someone, which relates to where they are in the kitchen, so it's something that could really happen. It's not all made up or fake. And also at the bottom, there's like these weird creepy like dolls. And it's like, but in the trailer, there's nothing to do with dolls, so you expect anything, oh, something else is going to happen. But they look really like creepy and really good.